Hey man.
Keith Anderson. Keith Anderson, could you write in the book?
Keith Anderson. Yeah.
So it's around this location, yeah.
Can you hear me, ghost?
Yeah. Oh, there's activity. Oh.
Yeah, there is. How much?
Yeah, two.
Only level two.
The first two, yeah.
All right. Where did you die? I think it's hunting. No, maybe not.
No.
All right, it's not.
Are you there?
Jesper, you're not gonna try something, right? Jesper?
How old are you?
It's not hunting.
The spirit box is going wild.
It's not hunting. Every spirit box and the map and stuff like that will be going crazy when it's doing something crazy.
Yeah, it did something.
Run. Run.
No.
Ah, too bad. We died. I think we were just unlucky. Like, it spawned right behind us, though.
Holy fucking shit!
Killed us all!
Well, alright, good job, boys. Maybe we should lower the difficulty, Jesper?
Up to him, huh? Nu förstår inte vad du säger.
Okej.
Do you have a map preferences?
Yeah, you can pick a map. On the board behind you.
She's only level one. She hasn't got all the maps like
yeah.
We have.
Yeah, oh shit. Well.
Exactly. I just saw the first one.
Oh. Be right back.
Well, Barton Willow Street, maybe?
Whatever you want.
Drink F. Oh my god. Alright then.
Tank is down, ready?
Are you... Breakfast, are you ready?
Doesn't any one of you have stuff?
No, I could buy some.
I added all... I died with all that I added last game.
I mean, alright, I will...
How is a way to say I'm broke without...
I lost 900 last game. That's how I say it.
Yeah.
What? Do you add stuff now? Alright. Yep. This is what I want to. Yes, breakfast. I can do SMR if you want to. Not all of those MSMR videos in YouTube though. Something easier. Something more lighthearted, please. Shit. Maybe I should have a flashlight. I do.
Running this again? Just tap this door.
What door?
Fuse box. Bathroom door. Just in here.
Okay.
I'm gonna turn on fuse box.
EMF 2.
Let there be light. Anthony Lewis, how old are you? Are you here? Where are you? Where are you? Nothing so far.
Too bad.
If you're there writing the book.
Hämta grejer. Vad är du?
here?
Did it just close the door?
That was me.
Is it freezing?
Not freezing yet.
I thought I saw the breath of the person standing on the camera.
Anthony Lewis, are you here? Are you behind me? How old are you? Where are you?
Anthony.
I think it might respond to people who are alone.
That's kind of salty.
So if you guys could step out the building for a second, I'll try
it and moved
to
the door.
Oh yeah, it did. Right, I'll quickly see if it wants to kill me or not. Anthony Lewis, are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Aha, Hobbs.
No proof of it being me.
I could see you with a crack at the door. I'll defend myself.
Oh, you war boy. Here's your kid little type.
War. Care or war boy?
Care war boy.
I think the ghost is really mad right now. Oh, yeah, you're cooking a bowl. What?
Pops, that's you, isn't it, you piece of shit? You bastard! I thought that was the ghost, but it's off.
Yeah.
I don't know which one's worse.
I think it's worse.
Yeah.
Prepare to find a hiding spot, maybe. Familiarize with the surroundings.
Yeah, you guys go find hiding spots. I think there was one down in garage. Quickly, or not garage, basement. Probably check that.
Can you shut off the TV? Jasper, shut off the TV, please.
I'm not the one with the remote.
What?
So I have another way to do it. There you go, should be off now.
Did that motherfucker turn off the power?
I heard that through the floor.
No evidence. Fucking exorcist bullshit. Oh!
Writing in the book?
Ghostwriting! Ghostwriting!
Coming to take a photo.
Level 2.
Alright.
Are you here? How old are you? So there's some, hops and some salt feet here. Salt feet?
Yeah, I already got it from this one.
Oh, okay. Could you guys go into basement real quick? I want to start try and talk to it because I think it's a nervous ghost.
All right, I will go into hiding spot though.
Where did you die? How old are you? Are you here? Anthony Lewis, are you here?
We honestly don't think it's Spirit Box.
Could be true. It's not really interacting with the environment. I can't see any fingerprints anywhere.
Let's decrease our sanity.
I'm gonna try and use one other quest to detect the sound. Run, everyone. There's no hiding spot there, Krista. Run somewhere Radio check. Who's alive?
Is it hunting? Is it hunting?
No. Yep, it hunts again.
Do you guys want to pick a ghost, maybe? You know, I don't think I will get any more evidence. Right, I hope you guys are done.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Ah, damn it.
You almost picked Shade, almost.
I picked Demon. Oh, there goes the girl.
I wanted to pick between Moro and Shade, and yeah, I guess I picked wrong.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello.
Can't pick your map. Are you ready, Chris?
April Taylor.
We crucify Hobbs.
Yeah, let's do that.
Did we give him any final?
It's here?
No, I don't know.
There's activity around here, like on this.
That's the bone. I'll see.
Oh,
there it is. I saw it.
EMF 2. EMF 4.
Are you here?
Who was here? Here it is.
I'm first. Are you here?
Where did you die? How old are you? Where are you? Are you behind this tent?
That's weird. They said in the truck that there was supposed to be cursed items. None of them exist.
Yeah, this isn't fantasy mode. There is no cursed possession.
But why would they say that when...
Where are you?
Just an event.
Jump scare.
I got a photo though.
Just level 4. Oh! Cruise expands. So it's in that tent then.
Hey, macaroni.
Hunting. Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
Look at me sticking out of the tent.
Yeah. Where did you die?
In the tent, I told you. Look at me.
This
sticking
tent?
Out of the tent.
This tent?
Yeah, right here.
Wait, so you were hiding in the ghost tent? That.
No, I was standing over here when she came. I like ran.
Alright, alright.
She was catching up to me and I ran.
Okay.
Hoping to get away.
It's very fast with how you come through that.
Runner, you're gonna die.
Inga evidence. Inga evidence. Right. Yes, Bert. Vilken nice pose du har. Bugget kom bakifrån och sen bara, ja.
Ja. Ja, han dogade.
Ja, visst är duktiga. Spöket verkar röra sig jättesnabbt runt föremål. Hello?
Hello?
The ghost seems to moving very fast when there's items around.
Oh, that was nice hiding space. In the barrels, yeah.
You know, I weren't even hiding.
Me neither.
I think I might ride you hand to your revenant. I'm not sure.
I did all the quests though. Apparently. Come on.
Okay.
Spirit box.
Maybe you're right, because I don't think it's going to automatic. Oh, I have gone.
My current guess is the Ogen.
My guess is Poltergeist, because it's throwing around items all the time.
this guy's position is so sus.
I'm gonna guess on Poltergeist. Yeah, the ghost is... Oh, smudge. Alright.
Uh-oh. That's just scary.
How the hell did you live?
Oh.
Okay, never mind. Better guess quick con.
Too bad.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Oh, I didn't disappear.
Nice guess, Chris.
Thank you, you too. Do we want to lower the difficulty one step, just one step, so we can curse the item?
Sure.
Yeah, imagine if we said no.
However, I'm just gonna run and grab a quick shower. But you guys what? Can play meanwhile.
Alright.
I'll disconnect meanwhile.
Oh, she left as well. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Now it was two.
Yeah, I guess.
But what map then?
This one. I guess.
Well, it will be fun, so... Fuck it. I'm turning this shit off.
What?
There
what?
I was what? Just what? Turning the radio off.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Hello? Beautiful hair.
Hi.
Hello.
You guys ready to go?
Yes. Let's go, man.
О, опять эта карта! Повезло нам? В смысле? А вот так вот.
No, we should be gonna die.
Yeah. Well, the power should be around here. I'm playing on 0.1 brightness and I cannot see a door.
Oh my god.
need no torches.
Fingerprints? Fingerprints? Are you here? What's your name? Where are you? Where did you die? How old are you?
Ghost writing.
Nice.
Ghost writing.
Where are you? It's 1 degree, but it's not minus. Oh, it's going down.
Kevin Corrigan, are you here? How old are you? Where are you? It can't be dots, I'll pick these up.
It's stepping in the salt at least. Yeah, it could be in here as well. All right. Then we have all the evidence, I think, right?
No, one more.
All right, one more.
Could you guys leave this room for a bit? I'm going to try and talk to it, just in case it responds to people who are alone. Are you here? How old are you? How old are you? Are you close? Are you close? How old are you?
Oh shit.
It's Mewling, let's go.
You think so?
Yeah. I think it's Mewling for 100%.
Got it voted.
I picked my ghost now.
Mewling.
Yep. Let's go with that one. Yeah, good job. Oh,
that was me. Hobbs needs to join.
Oh,
I have to kick him.
Let's go with amateur. Let's go. Oh, whoa. Wait, so he's done with the shower?
Hello, Hopness!
Hello. You're still listening as me as the host on the join.
Alright.
Really?
Free shout out.
Who's choosing the map then? Would you like to, Hobbs?
No, right.
No, all right. I've already.
Now we are.
Let's wait on the fourth one.
Fofa. Oh, doing your stretches.
Every day.
One standing stretch.
No, don't. Don't.
Are we all ready? And then she restarted the walk up here. God damn.
How did the last game go?
Very good.
We did it!
No one died.
Hello.
I only lack one bomb.
Hello?
Hello? Are we ready to go?
Yeah, everyone except you.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I got a lighter.
By the way, for the rando here, I would be careful with Hopness. He will light the summoning circle.
If I'm able to, I'm just gonna make sure I use your auto.
Oh my god.
Hey Chris!
Vad fan, det är du som dödade mig, din jävel! Kom hit! Vi gjorde det här! Fan! Ska döda lite spöka, kom hit! Jaha. Ja, ja. Helvete. Wait, are you dead as well?
Hey, where's the ghost?
Oh. Oh no.
Is it bugged or something? So I can count 1, 2.
It's counting our bodies.
What?
It's 4.
To see how many of us are dead.
It's 4 of us dead.
Wait, 4 of us dead?
Look,
4 can't be dead.
Look, that. Here's the first buddy.
Yeah, that's me.
What?
And there's your second buddy.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, and then we can come up here. Have your third buddy.
Yeah.
And we have your fourth.
Wait, what?
You have to leave, I think. Oh, your man's just trapped in the fucking... Yeah, I think he's trapped in the thing.
Oh no.
We'd have to leave.
Yeah. I guess.
Welcome. Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Okay.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Well, well, well. Hello.
Well, well, well.
Are we ready to go?
Yeah, yeah. Just waiting for a map.
Right, who can pick a map?
Please pick.
Oh, okay. I will pick random. Actually, I will not pick random.
All right, ready up.
Tjena mors. Åh no. Where?
I found the bone.
Oh. Where?
Here.
All right.
Was by the door.
Here.
Is anybody here? Where are you?
5 degrees.
How old are you? Bobs.
Yeah?
Do we know what the cursed object is, or...?
Not yet.
I don't think the ghost is in the same room anymore. I can't. Oh, never mind.
Chris is fucking dead. Chris is fucking dead.
Got a pic of his twisted bum.
Ah, oh, come on, man. We gotta take a picture.
It's weird, I can't find the object.
Is it not in the default positions?
It's a fake hunt.
chociaż na 4.
What's right here?
To Chris I go.
Good evening.
Hi, Chris.
This ghost is crazy. Look at it.
Oh, were you dead as well, Hobbs?
What? That's good, right?
It's up to our random.
What do you think it is?
I think it's Revenant.
I'm not sure.
I actually don't. No, no.
No, it's not. It would run even faster than that. Like, it's running too fast right now.
Yeah, it's like, it should go slower.
Yeah.
So it's not Revenant.
Yeah.
I thought it was Revenant initially, because I heard it lock onto you, Chris. You started screaming, and then I heard it got faster, so...
Poor guy. Look at him.
He's horrified.
Yeah. I think the ghost room is just this... Yep.
He's driving off.
Yep, yep. Hello.
Welcome back.
I guessed wrong.
Yep, me too.
Same.
Was I alone?
Yep.
Yeah.
Man, I'm not gonna play solo, sorry.
No worries.
I don't know much about this game.
You want to pick him up?
Nah, it's okay, you can pick it, I don't know. What is the easiest map on?
It's like Willow Street or maybe like Ridgeview Court, I guess. Tangible Drive is also easy. The small maps are small a little bit easier, I would say.
I don't know, maybe this one, Willow Street.
Are you ready, Jesper? To die?
Always ready to die.
Are you ready, Nemo?
Yeah, we can try.
Hide and seek.
Man, what the fuck?
On the second body.
year. How old are you? How old are you? Are you here? How old are you? Are you friendly?
Hello. This is the ghost room, by the way. This one. He summoned the ghost, and I were in the room, and you know, yeah. Hallå din jävel.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Oh, the other guy disconnected or something. Oh, and this guy. All right. Jesper? Strik? Jesper? Hallå? Strik?
Ja, hallå?
Du, du samlade spöket och jag var i spökrummet. Han spanade framför mig. Ja, står du där och skrattar? Det jävlar. Vart är breakfast?
Han drog.
Drog?
Han skulle upp imorgon.
Ska han upp imorgon? Herregud. Ska inte jag. Hallå?
Hallå? Sommar.
Men jag måste typ också dra.
Aha.
Hello.
Ja. Look at you.
Oh well, there's nothing wrong with me.
No.
No.
Here's my recent pictures. Anyway, ready up, kids. Who's paying for the items? I'm broke.
Oh. Well, we're leaving because we're going to bed. Because we're kids, so.
Wait, how old are you?
25. I'm
25. What?
Yeah, that's a kid.
How the fuck is that a kid? You're an adult if you're 25.
But you said we're kids, so.
Oh, no, I didn't. I always say it like that.
Alright, then. Are you really going to sleep, Hopnus?
Yeah.
Alright then. Me too then.
Fucking knackered.
Alright,